Hi, my name is Collin Breukelman. My profession is farming in Matsqui, British Columbia. I have a blueberry farm as well as a chicken farm. The chicken farm is about 5 hours a day of work, and the blueberries is 1 to 2 hours in seasonal. In the wintertime, it's very little work besides pruning. Chickens, I would say, has been my passion, and I had to do the berries as part of paying the mortgage off.
This farm is the breeder farm, where we have the hatchable eggs. We have hens and roosters in this barn that create fertilized eggs that in turn create meat chickens. This is the location where we grow the broiler chickens that supply meat. For farming is rising costs. It's your mortgages are high, your utilities are high, and your feed costs are high. So it puts a lot of pressure on having good performance. And another big challenge is farming is 7 days a week, especially with livestock. This summer we had extreme heat that caused losses. I lost 75% of my production in blueberries. And thankfully the chickens were okay. We have technology that combats the heat. And especially this fall, the floods that affected all agriculture in Sumasbury. The farming community has come together in wake of the floods, and I've been volunteering when I'm able, as many have little to no insurance coverage. Community is everything.